Mark, of course, that basketball IQ off the chart. He bounces it to the wide open THT on its way, and down it goes.
Played the defense, they rewarded him on the other end.
Shoot.
Nice. Ball.
That's exactly what he does. Now it's inside out. Horton Tucker. Beautiful play. Started the hockey assist. Gasol and then KCP.
Made the three. Mark starts it with that nice bounce pass, and KCP spots the open man. And I'll tell you something remarkable when he goes left.
He made all three of his shots in 6 minutes the other night. Kuz. Played there for 4 years. Second year with the Clippers. Step back for THT is pure. Was 38% from beyond the arc. Horton Tucker comes in, stops on a dime and scores.
You see him dribble around Patrick Beverley, though, at midcourt.
Horton Tucker has got Ibaka in front of him. Hook pass to Kuzma, stutter step, got it.
Gets the Lakers out in a little bit of transition. They ended up setting it up, but Kuzma said it doesn't matter.
Kawhi Leonard. Oh, good hands by Markieff. Lakers have a chance for the break. THT, throw it down.
Tucker. About defense. You want to get out and run. Play the defense. Good hands by Markieff. And then Tucker says, yeah, I'm going to show you what I can do.
Horton Tucker signals Trez to come out and set a pick. He uses it. Kicks it into the corner. Dudley, high arcer for three. Of course, all sorts of testing. For these players, taken away, stolen right away by THT. KCP can't score. Horton Tucker stays with it.
LeBron James and LeBron saying to Taylor Horton Tucker, boy, you keep playing like that, we're going to worry about you a lot as he gets to another.
As he was wearing a Clipper uniform, Horton Tucker pulls up. Boy, he just made sure that Patterson gave him a little bit of room.
And he just sets it up perfectly, like he's going to drive and then stops. Gets his body under control, and
which was one of their staples last year. One of the reasons why they won. Bounce. Horton Tucker scored again. Count it. And the foul on another great assist.
Plays just like that. Come off to curl and keep going. Bounce pass, reception, foul, three-point opportunity. Really nice looking play by both Mark Gasol and Haylen Horton Tucker. He's made 70-some consecutive field goals from 30, or was it 40 feet and under? I mean, 40 yards, and he missed. The rim seeker continues to impress.
Look at that.
The shot looked better, but it has been a meteoric rise, though, Bill, even from there.
Yeah, and you can tell he's been in the lab, though. I mean, look at this.
Another step back three-pointer.
I mean, come on. It isn't dropping. He isn't playing as well.
And it's a regular season game. And it's on the road.
How does he recover from that?
Rebound.
He only had a high in the G League of 37. Now he's adding
three and making the most of them. 33 points in 33 minutes.
Just a nice delivery by Montrez.